What you're seeing here is known as psychic surgery, a type of medical fraud where healers create the illusion of performing surgery with their bare hands. Use sleight of hand, fake blood, and animal parts to convince the patient that diseased parts have been removed from their body. Also known as bloodless surgery because obviously there's no blood here, because it's not real. This is dangerous because people who are really sick and desperate are being kept away from traditional life-saving medical care.